Hey, just got here playing some Warframe. I think we'll do a defense mission. I think. Yeah. I'm gonna go. I think I'm probably gonna do it on. I don't know. I don't know where we're gonna. Let's see. Should we do it? Nah, let's do it. Let's do it at a better place. Let's go. Yeah. Defense mission. Capture. Defense. Alright.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Okay. Well, that guy's got. Oh! Did you see that? Good, like teleported. Oh, he did it again! Is he gonna do it? Alright, so we're defending this position here. All we have to do is just kill all the Gunnir. If it's Gunnir. Or is it. Was it infected? No, it's not Gunnir or infected, it's just the robot kind of. Oh, it's both! It's robot and. Me and my cousin played this game a lot. And my brother, we played together sometimes. And then my PC didn't work that well, so I didn't use it. And then after a little bit, I got one here. And it didn't seem that good though. The controls are kind of weird, but. Then you get used to it, and it makes sense. Makes it controls. But yeah, on my PC, I got really far. I had two Warframes, I almost had a third one. And my other Warframe was, I think Rhino. I think it had Rhino. I've been playing it for a while. So I like this guy a lot. I love this sword. You can have this sword at an entire mission. Like these, they're blue orbs, they give you energy. And you see at the bottom right, my energy bar. And I have four powers, and one, I can like keep this sword, the really high damage sword, or I can just have like, maybe like a wave of like electricity like surrounds me and like kills everything around it. But I use that one. I'm like surrounded, but I just like this sword. It's cool, because like, you throw an energy beam and it kills them. It just crazy my brain. Can't go wrong with that. And it goes through walls and stuff. And it keeps them going. It's awesome. I want to see if I can get somebody through a wall here. And then these little thing, red blobs, they give you health. What you see is my shield in top right, and then the shield is the blue, and then my health is the red, of course. And when the shield goes down, it takes my health away. But the health doesn't regen unless you collect those ores, so my shield regens every time I'm not in battle.
Available.
That's good. That's
do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
Continue fighting. Come on. We get better rewards.
Another
it gets harder.
Opportunity to extract will appear soon.
More enemies come by. I'm killing. I'm gonna come this way. So yeah, and they're coming out with an update too. Oh my word, the update. I don't know when it's coming out, but in a few months. Maybe huge giant battleship, like space battles. You and your buddies, you can like board ships and then have your arch wing and like fly around in space and board their ship, take down their captain, capture it. And then you can have like a friend maybe in a giant like a giant fighter ship where they can take down the fighters and And then the open world, they're adding speeders. I don't know when that's coming out either. I just saw a quick video of it. I heard about it. Like speeders, and you pull the open world so you can travel faster. And I was thinking, the speeders aren't too good. Just like the arch rings, oh my goodness. To get an arch ring in the open world, it'd take weeks, probably a month. Unless you really, really... Unless you play this game a lot and like really focus on just getting that one arch wing and then you get it a lot faster, but Look at all those health orbs. I just got it like 2 years ago, so it's not that bad. Fucking, did you die by? I don't know you died by, but I'm surprised there's not that many bad guys. There's usually like, this whole room's filled. Someone died over there. I'm not getting you, buddy. That's why he died. As you said.
Extraction is ready. Unless
let's go
you
for
can
extraction.
Handle more of the enemy. That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
So yeah, this is my ship. My little egg. Robot guy, my workbench, which is making a gun right now. 3 minutes. Oh, should we wait? I just say let's wait. Alright. It's done. There it is. Boom. Now let's equip it. When I'm in this. Boom. I hope it's the right weapon. I think it is. If I remember. Appearance. Whoops, appearance would do. Yeah, copy warf. Yeah. Alright. So, this will give you an idea what the open world is. It is hard. You need groups of people to do this. I just joined a random group. But I think you're all spread out. But there's not much going on, they're still adding stuff. They just came out with new stuff in here. Oh, darn, I was gonna hop on that. Huh. Trying to think. I thought it was a good. Hey, buddy. Look at that. Boom! Dead. Well, I guess he was almost half health. This stuff is like very high level. I'm below level. I'm a rank 3. This is probably like. Should be like rank 7. I should probably sneak. I'm supposed to be doing this with groups, which I don't have a group really, a coordinated group. I don't see any bad guys around here. I think there's one up here though. I was doing this last night.
Intel
some
indicates
out,
the
doing
enemy
some
has
open
dropped
world
a number of supply caches
like.
Nearby. If
they
you
can make
able
this
to
pretty cool.
Mission,
the open world
travel
is
to the waypoint and
more
recover
creatures.
Supplies before
like,
our enemy does. You are nearing
stuff,
the supply caches,
happening.
But I am
like
unable
ships
to
fly over
their
there.
Locations.
Like,
you'll have
drop
to search them all out for yourself.
Enemies and like kill them, stuff like that. Get crazy amount of loot. Go on bases, taking over bases. In this trip. Oh, hi everybody. What are you doing in air, dude? Do you have a jetpack? Oh yeah, he does. That's why. Makes sense. Let's say. start driving around speed. I saw someone just take off in one of those. I wonder if I could just jump in it myself and fly around. Bet that's possible. Hold still. Jeez, he's lagging. Oh, well, he just got blown out of the sky. Ah, it's unfair. Oh. I just went home once. Oh, darn it. Come on. Oh, he stopped. Whatever. Let's see if I can pull up the map. This is the map. So, we're gonna go... I'm just gonna start heading my way back here. It's left. This way here. So, you get a point on this open world. It's actually pretty cool. If I was just high level and I could take huge bases. There's like giant fortresses you can take over with your friends and stuff like that. It's hard. Excuse me. And, yeah. What else is there? There's like quests you can do. Stuff like that. But yeah. Well. That was basically it. Thank you for watching. And hit that subscribe button down below if you haven't already. And we'll see you in the next video. Peace.